one other thing I wanted to talk to you about. It's a rather personal.
There is one.
Oh, there's one little thing.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Good evening and welcome to Alcor. Welcome to the Al Bayt Stadium, the venue for this one. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And it is a first test for these two countries here at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's Portugal versus Argentina.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Here's how it looks for Portugal. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Ruben Neves in the centre of midfield. And it's an interesting looking attacking constellation with three forwards listed from the start. The Argentina first team.
Well, in this shape, unless their wing-backs play further forward, there won't be any width in their attacks, which then puts a lot of pressure on the strikers to provide the goal threat.
And now they get the ball rolling. Alvarez, and with that the attack fizzles out. Well, prior to the last 20 years, Portugal were infrequent visitors to the World Cup. All that has changed. We always expect them to be.
Oh, what a great chance this is, Derek.
In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. What a shocking pass, really. Lionel Messi couldn't keep it. Argentina will get the throw in. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. It's a perfect challenge. Pepe. Well, they have the ball once more. Ronaldo takes it on. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not away completely. And the keeper got there, and comfortably. And with the goalkeeper. Couldn't keep the ball. Bruno Fernandes. Otavio now. This is looking threatening, but nothing comes of it. Messi, Rodrigo de Paul. This might have potential. Not high quality defending. Bruno Fernandes getting the ball forward. Ronaldo Silva. Here's Ronaldo. Being egged on by the crowd. Well, tremendous block. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So, into the second half here, Portugal with the advantage, but absolutely no room for complacency. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Real chance. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Now, they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Well, he was under a bit of stress, but back to the keeper. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Oh, they're in here, Derek.
Well, that was a gilt-edged opportunity for the equaliser.
Well, I'm not sure how he's missed the target from there. That's a poor effort.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Pepe under pressure. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Counter-attacking very much an option. And it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Paredes.
Well, those stats don't surprise me. Argentina have certainly had more of the ball, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Trying to pick out a teammate. Fernandes. Timely intervention. Not giving him a moment's peace. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Oh, big chance! Oh, it's in! And that might be the goal that clinches it for them. No looking back now, surely.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Felix. Well, the supporters think it's on. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, adding up all the stuff. He's in behind. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. And the referee says that will do it. It is a win for Portugal, just what they were hoping for. Stuart, your overall assessment.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
No two ways about it. He really has brought his in.
Okay.